G'day guys, and welcome to Old Streams Map. Okay, this is going to be a map tour on the Old Streams Map. Anyway, let's start around. We'll have a look here. We start off at the main farm. As you can see, very nice. I'll just bring up the map view here. So it's not a very big map, it's only small. So it looks like all our animals are based in the main yard. So we have, I don't know what the markers are here for, but so we have the, you can open your doors with your mouse buttons, left mouse button to open, right mouse button to close. What about this one over here? Yep, and we just close it. I'll just shut these back up. Okay, we'll go over here. Just close this door back up. So yeah, I'm just going to do a map. Let's get rid of the HUD there. I'm just going to do a bit of a map tour on this particular map. So it's not a very big map. So over here is our I was going to say sheep, but it's not sheep. I think it's cows. Yes, our cattle loading area. Or unloading. I think these gates are the same. We can, yep. So we have the gates. We have slurry. Okay. So anyway, what I'll do is I'll go in here and we can just zoom in on the map. So as you can see, we've got. Looks like 15 fields all up. We have, looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Looks like 7 grass fields. No, 8 grass fields. No, 9 grass fields. Is that a grass field there or not? 3, 4, yep, it is. 10 grass fields by the looks of it. So it looks like we've got 15 arable fields and 10 10 grass fields. Obviously, G10 for grass. Okay. So anyway, we'll just go out of here. So over here is our unloading area. This is our silo area. Just in here behind this door is the unload pit. This is our unload pit here. Okay, I'll just leave that door open. We have our load pipe just up here. I like that they've put a little marker on the ground so you know where you are when you pull in there. This doesn't have a marker on it, but I think this is fertilizer. Yeah, what's it say? Pesticide storage. Or, yep, I'd say that's what that is. Over here is the fountain or water. This is the sheep area, I believe. Yep, where our wool pellets spawn. Okay, I think this map also has the gold nuggets on it too. You can collect the gold nuggets. And of course, this is our, just open the gate there. This is our sheep unload zone here. Or you can just buy your animals if you don't want to cart them to the shop, cart them to the farm from the sale point. There's a gold nugget. So we do have the gold nuggets to collect. Okay, in here is the pig area, I believe. Is that another water fountain? Yes, I think it is. I believe this is pigs, and that's their unload area is just in here. Yep, this is the pig yard. So it's pretty nice laid out map. It's only a small map. I didn't actually play it in 15. I never really found it I didn't show any interest in it. Okay, no collision on those bales. We're at the tree. Yes, there's collision on that. Yeah, okay, obviously some objects have collision. We just have storage, by the looks of it. Might want to, say, pack bales or something up in there. Just more storage. What's this? More storage and more storage. Okay. So up the back here we have a silage pit just there. I think it's a silage pit. Oops. Okay. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Yep, that's just the silage pit. This is just, looks like it's just another little storage place, I guess. We have two more silage pits down the bottom here, one here, and of course one just around this side here. Of course, we have various tracks around the farm. This is our cow shed. Obviously, if you've played this map, there's a lot of interaction with a lot of doors you can go through, and so if you want to go in that way, you can. Like, I've already had a look around the map and had object too heavy. Are these bales? Oh, are they, no. Okay, so this is the feeding area for the cows. Obviously, we've got the water trough just here in the yard. This is just their paddock just here. Very nice. Okay. We have another storage spot just here, probably where you might want to store a combine or something like that, just in off the road. We can also go in and out of the yard this way. Okay. Now I believe. Yeah, we've got the fertilizer. I don't know. I think you just buy your seed pellets. I'll just shut this gate back up. There we go. So we've got plenty of gates that you can interact with. Wrong button. Oop. So we can have that one open if you want. How much are fields? 36,000 for this one. Okay. I actually thought we owned this one to start with. But no, field 4 up the back. Okay, so I'll jump in a tractor. Or I can. No, I'll jump in a tractor. I'll jump in the case. Okay, so. I think these gates also open. Yep, we'll just open them up like that. Oh, and I think. Yes, light switches are interactive as well. Don't know where the lights are, but. Oh, up there. Yep, okay. This is our pellets here. Pellets, shelving, if you can put pellets up here, front loader. Equipment and all that. Another gold nugget. So there's no collision on these bales. Okay, let's get out of here. Can we climb the tree? I don't know where the. Oh, we can too. I'm not sure where the eggs spawn though, for the chickens. Haven't found that yet. So, I'm sure it'll be here somewhere. That's just the water trough. It wasn't in here. Yeah, I'm not too sure on that one. Let's just have a quick look around. Yeah, I don't know where the eggs spawn. Where do you lay your eggs? Okay. That chicken's not talking. Yeah, so anyway, guys, I don't know where they actually... Actually, what's this shed here? What's in here? No, this is just your silos by the looks of it. It has another light switch. That makes it a lot brighter. Yeah. Well, I don't know what that one. I'm sure it's probably right in front of me somewhere. So, anyway, I will just have to work it out later on, I guess. Was it in the workshop? No, it wouldn't be in here. There's a light switch here too. So we've got lights. Okay, that makes a big difference to lighting. As you can see, the map's been done by Black Sheep Modding. There are a couple of recommended mods to use, and that would be the Chop Straw mod and the four reel module tire dirt and ground response mods from, I think they're the Giants ones. Anyway, we'll forget about the chickens for now. Oh, I have to have a look at that later on. Yeah, I got no idea where their eggs spawn, so unless they're just in around under the tree there, but I don't know. I think there is a, if you have a look on their site, on their Facebook page, I think there is a like a tutorial thing of where everything is as well, so you can always have a look at that. So anyway, we'll just get into this. So enough mucking around there at the farm. Okay, so we'll head up. We'll head up towards Stanton's sawmill and have a look up there. So we've got some tracks that run around our fields. The layout's a little different to 15. I'm not sure whether I would do a let's play on this map or not. I think fences have collision. Yes, they do. And I did notice one problem up here when I looked at the map earlier. For selling your wood chips. Invisible wall. So if I open up the console, there is a... You can see that red barrier just at the front of the tractor there. I don't know if that's supposed to be there or not, but yeah, that's sort of going to make it hard for you to dump your wood chips, especially if you can't get close enough. And of course we have our timber sell point just here. And this just goes here out into a bit of a forest. Just over here. It's not very big, but don't know if there's any other way in or out of this forest. We're just gonna cut down the hill here. So anyway, we'll just continue on around the road. So just up here, as you can see, just down this track here, is our combine. It's one of our fields here, field number 5. Looks like where we would start, where you start off your harvest. just take this track around, and this just goes around the back of the shop area, and we're just at the back of the shop now. So we've got plenty of little tracks like this around on the map, if you like that, if you like to drive around discovering little tracks to drive on. We have a yard here which I think is supposed to be for placeables. So we'll just get out of here. We do have pedestrians and traffic, and I do believe that gate is, I don't know if we can do it from the tractor or not. No, you can't. Okay, you've got to get out to open the gate. So yeah, if you want to put some greenhouses in here or something like that. You have a fountain just across the street there. I think there's another one just in here, so you're not going to run short on water. Looks like you have some shelving units in the shed there. So I think this door here opens. Yes, it does. So you could probably put a tractor or something in there. There we go. And I think this one opens as well. Yep. So like I said, there's nothing in there at the moment, but you can store equipment in there. Another little bay just here. No, that one doesn't open. Another little bay. What about this door here? Does this open? No, it doesn't. Okay. So yeah, this is where you put your placeables. Anyway, let's move on, and we'll head around towards the shop. Oh, hang on, the gate's over here. So we have, just across the road, like a little, wouldn't say market, but like a little cafeteria, I guess, or cafe, if you want to call cafe, or something like that. Yeah, I can't, or is it a restaurant? Might be a restaurant. Plenty of fountains around there, you're not going to go short on getting water. Okay, so just here is our shop, and there's plenty of gold nuggets to collect in here. So you've got a teller machine. Okay, so this is our vehicle workshop. In here is the icon for to sell your vehicles and all that, and I think the other side is to for purchasing. Yep. And I think you can, I think the doors are automatic. They are. I like that. That's very nice. It's like it's, you come in, it's your service department here, and or sales, and this is for purchasing new items and whatnot. And I do believe there was a gold nugget here. So yeah, if I was going to play this map, I'd definitely collect all the gold nuggets, for sure. I know I can see there's quite a few scattered around the area. So we've got plenty big enough yard here, as well on the drum there. So as you can see, there's just gold nuggets everywhere. Being a small map, I guess there's not much room to spread them out. Okay, so let's move on. And we'll head back around the way we came. Oh, hang on, we'll go this way. This goes up into a field, a little track that goes up into a field. And I do believe that this is another water fill point. At the water tower there, I do believe, hang on, just get out of there. I do believe there is a trigger. Yes, looks like a trigger. Look like a trigger there? Yes. Yeah, there's a trigger there. Also have a gold nugget. So, okay, so anyway, we'll just get rid of that. I know where a few gold nuggets are. There's another one just around here. I think there's another one just up here. So anyway, we'll get back on with the... Oops, I'm stuck. Oh yeah, this is just our little church at the back of the restaurant area here. Little bit of a cemetery. Okay. So this just goes into a field here. So at the moment do... Oops, wrong one. The fields look like they're all planted with something. So the main entrance is just over here on this road, which is where we actually, with these field prizes, of course they're not very big, yeah, 76,000 actually. Yeah, this is getting annoying. Just going to change that, turn that automatic start off. Annoying the tractor starting and stopping every time I get in and out of it. So we'll just go this way. Now this is back down near the main farm. As you'll see, straight in front of us there is our main farm. And the sign says, we see it from in the tractor. What's that one? Grunwald Slaughter Biogas the Artisan Addison or whatever, biomass heating back the other way. Don't know what that second word says. I do not understand that one. Okay, we'll just go this way. So as you see, I've got the FPS up on the screen there just to see what the FPS is for the map, what it runs at. So we'll take this first road just here. Now this is our BGA. I think it's one way in, one way out. It's in this way, out the other side there. So we have a ramp to back a trailer up to unload, or you can drive your wheel loader up there. Now tank, two silage pits. And we have to exit this way. So nothing real exciting about the BGA, and since in Farm Sim 17 silage isn't really worth anything. Actually, I do have the price watch installed. It's only showing the one place. So we'll just have a quick look here at what our... Oh, we only have the one main sell point. Okay. Oh, that's right, that was for wool. So we only have one main sell point. Bit of a shame. It would have been nice to have a couple. At least two, but oh well. Yeah, it would be nice if this other one took some grain types and all that as well. But never mind. So that just goes back around to the fields. But if I go to the left, it's around to the slaughterhouse. Or our animal buy point. So just in here is our the slaughterhouse. So this is where you buy your animals from. Just up here, just got to back your trailer up into here and purchase all your animals. So I do have them. I haven't got it installed at the moment while I'm doing this map tour. I do have the mod for the cheaper animals. So that just goes up and around. So this just goes up around past some of our grass fields. What am I doing? I'm just going cab. And yep, that road there to where it's coming up on our right there just goes back down towards the BGA and all that, just where we come from. This way goes around to where our wool sell point is, which is just up here. It's just in here, the artisan. Addison. So it's just in around the back here. We have chicken egg. We have chicken egg sell point and our wool sell point. Anyway. I don't know why I'm collecting the gold nuggets for it, I guess it's just the urge to collect them. Okay, so there's not much else left to look at. There's one more sell point, one more place just down the bottom here. This is the sell, this is our sell location. Oops, and I gotta go. We can buy seeds over there. Okay, looks like we go this way. So just up in there, just here, is our straw and bale sell point. Get rid of straw and hay. Here is, you can buy seeds by the looks of it. Up here is our grain dump point. Now, okay, so there's a bit of a issue with the pit there. We have more seed, fertilizer. I don't know what this is back here for. There's nothing indicating what this is actually for. It's got the markers down, I think. No, it doesn't. Yes, it does. No, I just got the arrows here. Or is it just, might be just a drive through? I don't know. Because we've got the. Can we load with anything? Interesting. So, a bit of a view over the water. Okay, so anyway, we will head back to. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just for some other fields and some other roads, we've pretty much gone around the entire map. This is our exit point. We can just, I'll just go this way. So yeah, this is just driving around. Oh, there is a walkway too that we can, that you can walk along, or you could probably drive your tractor along if you want to. So we're going to be quite rude, and we're going to—we're not supposed to go in here. It's supposed to be for pedestrians and cyclists only. But you have to come down here anyway to access your grass field. I don't think there's any access for access off the road. And what about our other, we can cut across the bridge here. Just run the pedestrians over. Okay, so that's pretty much. Oh, just pulled out in front of the car. So anyway, we can go back around. That goes back down the way we came. This way just heads back around to the main farm. We'll just head back over there, and that's where we'll wrap it up. Yeah, so this it's not a very big map. What are you indicating for? I think this guy in front's been drinking. He's all over the road. Anyway, let's head back around into the farm here. So yeah, it's not a bad little map. Lot different to. Actually, is that? I never looked. Is that the straw? Okay, it must be by the feed area. No straw. No straw being the shed. I think it did have in one of the photos what that was. Yeah, I'm not actually sure. I think it might be for straw or hay. Might be for loose hay, I'm not sure. Anyway, you can just drive in this way if you wanted to. We can drive in and around. And here we are back in our main yard. And like I said, I don't know where the eggs spawn. I'd have to have a look at the what's the name again to try and work out whereabouts it had for them. It looked like they were in a shed somewhere, but I don't know where. Probably been right in front of me the whole time, but yeah, I'll look at that anyway off screen. I don't know whether I'll do a let's play on this map or not. So we've got access to our field just here. Now, I don't know how the missions would go as far as some of the shapes of these fields. It'd be interesting to see. Anyway, okay guys, this has been the old streams map, and this has just been a map tour for it. Just shut this gate back up. There we go. Okay. So anyway guys, thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed this map tour, please hit that like button. If you want to see more of my videos, why don't you go ahead and subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, please feel free to leave a comment. And I will catch you maybe in another map tour or in my next Let's Play. Okay, catch you later guys. Bye for now. Okay guys, I know I have wrapped the video up, and I just wanted to do a quick update. I found where the eggs were, just in here, just near our fertilizer tank. There's a little shack just here. So this is just a bit of an update, even though I know I did finish the video. And this other area over here where the ute was parked, I didn't know what was this was for. This was actually our fuel. This is our where we can get our fuel from for our vehicles. And this is supposed to be a workshop, and by the tutorial photo there's supposed to be an icon here so we can modify vehicles and all that, but unfortunately I can't see it. So I don't know whether there's a marker or anything there. So okay, this is just a quick update. So yeah, so that was for fuel, just in there, just that where the ute is, or pick up if you're from another country, I guess. And this is where our chicken eggs were. Man, I've been running right past this whole thing and I didn't even see it. So anyway guys, okay, just that last little bit of an update. Okay, thanks for watching and bye for now.